Two gone here in the top of the seventh inning.
And every base hit for the Senators here in game one has came with two outs.
Simcox plays deep at short. First pitch, swinging a chop towards second. Castro's got it to first, one hop, ball game. And Miles J finally gets that W, a complete game shutout as the Seawolves toss back-to-back shutouts over the Senators. A 1-0 win, and the one run enough tonight for Miles J as he was fantastic once again. That is now three straight really good starts for Miles, and he finally gets that W.
And he still didn't get the run support, but in this one, it did not matter. He gets that W in the first game of this doubleheader. What a complete game stretch for him, and just racking up those strikeouts, and a great job. Only three hits given up by Miles J, the starter today for the Seawolves, and he's able to get a huge win today, and now four in a row